Oscar-nominated British actor Tom Wilkinson has died at the age of 75. His agent announced the actor died suddenly at home on December 30 while surrounded by his wife and family. Mr. Wilkinson was best known for his character Gerald Arthur Cooper in the 1997 comedy The Full Monty, for which he received a BAFTA. Throughout his career, he received an Emmy, two Oscar nominations and many other accolades.